I don't have to tell you that it's been a tough year. It's been so tough that it's hard to feel like things can get any better. But hold on. 1 Peter 5:10 says, "And the God of all grace, who called you to his eternal glory in Christ, after you've suffered a little while, will himself restore you and make you strong, firm, and steadfast." That tells me that there's a better future you can hope for. So today, choose hope.